will. You were created to do my bidding. Then it is as I feared.
Why is this happening to me?
The accelerated cloning process is still imperfect. Those who came before you went mad within months. I believed you would be the first success, but it seems you are to suffer the same fate.
What will you do with me?
Stop him here. Keep him away from the arena at all costs.
Tell me you still use the same comm channel.
I hear you.
Good timing. I don't know how much more I could take.
No time, General. What the hell is this thing?
I have no idea, but it's big.
That's perceptive for a blind man. Now, how do I kill it?
I'm not sure you can.
Thank you. Alliance leadership can't agree on our next move. We don't have the firepower to take out a meaningful Imperial target, but nobody wants to risk lives making small hit-and-run attacks either. Juno keeps pushing them to do something, I mean, anything, even if it's only a symbolic victory.
Have you told her that I'm with you?
No. Better that she sees you first, knows that you're really back.
You still don't believe that I'm a clone?
I don't know. But I'm beginning to think it doesn't matter. Encrypted code cylinder?
Nav coordinates and schematics for the secret cloning facilities on Kamino. It's everything the Alliance needs to launch a successful assault.
We can't pull off an attack like this without your help.
We have to reach the bridge!
Power to several areas of the ship.
I knew this was gonna happen. We should have warned her.
We can still save her. Let's go!
What's going on?
Captain, send a security detail to Hangar Bay 7.
Proxy? Master?
I thought you were dead! Oh, it's a very long story. Captain Eclipse and Senator Organa, they found
Juno. Where's Juno?
I don't know. The Imperials must have taken her towards Deck 7.
The docking bay.
Order the attack, General!
Master! Be careful.
What's the situation, General?
A bounty hunter is taking Juno to the hangar bay. We've lost all communication with that section of the ship. It appears this bounty hunter is accompanied by some sort of elite Imperial forces.
I've seen these terror droids before. Vader's developing them on Kamino. Warn your men! Juno!
I'm going.
We could have done this.
Coda, they're gone. Send the order to attack, or I will go without you!
Already done. I've told the Alliance we have just this one chance to strike. The fleet will converge on Kamino. But you know, Vader is luring you back to him.
Yes, I know, but he won't be expecting the entire Rebel fleet.
My thoughts as well. Let's hope we're right. Prepare for light speed.
the situation, General.
The Empire was waiting for us, Stark. We need to launch our Y-Wings, or this is going to be one short fight. Clear the deck, Starkiller. We need to get our fighters out there.
I'll take care of them, General.
I'm locking down the hangar bay. Take out those boarding ships.
To remove those boarding ships from the hangar doors.
Nice work. The hangar is clear. I'm lifting the lockdown. Now get up here to the bridge. We have Imperial troops in the engine room. You need to clear them out before they disable the ship.
You can access the engine room through the drive core, Master. Look for a maintenance hatch in your vicinity.
Oh my God.
shot to the planet below, but you'll need to clear a path. Salvation. We're going down. All hands, abandon ship. This is worth it. We've committed everything to this assault.
She's worth it, General.
This is bigger than you and Juno, boy. We're fighting a war.
This is your war, General. I'm only here for one reason.
Rebel troops at the end of the base.
General, I'm making my way into the city. I have to find Juno.
We're not far from your location. We're coming in behind you. Starkiller, we're in the security center across from you. After we take out these Imperials, we'll deactivate the security screens in your sector. Starkiller, I know you want to find Juno, but we need your help. One Jedi could turn the tide of any war.
I'm only
We're here for Juno, General.
Blasted! We need you in the front lines!
The Imperials have regained control of the security centers. We're going to suffer heavy casualties.
I'm not one to beg, but...
I can't.
I know how you feel about her, but she's just one officer. We're going to lose the entire rebellion if you don't help us.
I'm sorry. I just can't.
Nothing if we have any say about it.
I wonder if he's here somewhere.
Who?
The original Starkiller.
We don't know what you're looking at yet. I told you, no one can clone a Jedi.
I hope you're right.
Don't you leave us here!
I can't wait any longer, General.
Listen to me. You can't do this alone, and we can't take this facility. We can do this together.
There's no time. I'm sorry, but you know that I have to.
Don't go in there alone. The Dark Lord is waiting for you.
She's close, General. I am not stopping.
We're losing your signal, Starkiller. Just stop.
I'm done arguing, General. I have to do this. Juno! Juno! Where is she? Something!
monster, a thing.
Una, please!
You're Vader's puppet. Just a body filled with the memories of a dead man.
Speak! What have you done to her? Why have you taken her? This made you coward!
I knew it was only a matter of time before you returned. Now you will surrender to me, or you will die here where you were created. Destroy him. Destroy him. Your life is mine. Ah! destroy him. I will always be your master. You will always be a slave. Kill him.
Juno.
Bow before me, or she dies.
Wait, wait! I will do your bidding.
Just let her go.
Find and kill General Kota. If you refuse, the woman dies. You will return to me and give yourself to the dark side. If you resist, she dies. And when your training is complete, you will hunt down and execute the rebel leaders. If you fail, she dies.
No.
Above this, she means nothing. Her death gives you strength. Embrace it.
I will tell you!
If you wish to join the woman, so be it. Rise above this. She means nothing. Is holding you back.
Yeah. taken everything
your
from
me! Your feelings for her are not real.
They are real to me! Wait! You want him dead as much as I do.
Yes, but not yet. Not until he's told us the Empire's secrets.
You want to take him prisoner? To a hidden rebel base where we can interrogate him. Put him on trial for crimes against the true Republic. And then we'll execute him. To show the galaxy the